Hello, welcome back to episode 2 of Sword and Fairy 7. Today we'll be continuing where we left off and heading to our village, I believe. Although it seems like we've got to get rid of some demons along the way. Or should I say demonized monsters? I see 3 up ahead. Trees around the nearby. We need to heal first. Okay, last one I think we'll get. Okay, we're done. So this is our village. Ooh, wow, it's very pretty.
Okay.
Okay. 对了，明天就是初一，是集市的日子，所以才这么热闹。正好有风鹏大叔侄儿托我带回来的信，既然已经到了这里，干脆现在给彭大叔送过去吧。多谢继父，给小张子买糖吃。使劲拔呀！喂，豆白薯真好玩。
It's a very, very pretty village, that's for sure. Those must be the rice fields. Yep.
Scared
the chicken off.
彭大叔似乎不在。哦，向周围邻居打听一下吧。The
lip syncing seems to be a bit off for random voice lines, I think. What's this? Side quest?
哎，没有交易，做不了糖糕。小蛋子他们这下可要失望了。哎，算了算了。
Okay, so we've got to find the thief who stole the jelly.
奇怪了。The
quest marker seems to be pointing this way.
嗯。Wait,
what are these? So cute. Is this her? Oh, so this is the thief, okay. You know what? Spare it. Okay. These guys have got a sweet tooth, that's for sure.
Okay,
some coins, sorry. I think we have to speak to that person, don't we? Alexa, let's explore the village just a bit more. Everything looks so bright and colorful. The use of color is awesome, dude. I like it. The drying stuff, those flower petals? Seems like it. Okay, so he wants pinwheels. Alright, let's see. Delicious spring cake. Okay.
天气也不错。
Is this okay? Okay. Okay, we've got to... What do we have to do? Three stones, alright? Stones, where are we going? Stones. I guess we have to go out for the stones, alright. Oh, are these guys the stones? Yep, they are. Oh no. Spinning out the back. I think I got it. Yep. Okay, time to exchange the stones for the windmill. Okay, you got it. See something there. It looks like a tavern. Before that, let's get our windmill back to the little
boy.
Okay, we got it.
Qingshu，你找他有什么事情吗？哦，老彭啊，我估摸着应该是去进货了吧。Qingshu，你找他有什么事情吗？哦，他的侄儿托我捎来一封信。哎呦，那他一般可得去几个时辰呢？要不你先在村里逛逛，或者晚些时候再来找他。明天不是又开集市了吗？大伙儿都忙得不可开交呢。我这也是刚进了一批新货啦，Qingshu，你有什么需要啊？ 沈生，我也可以给你便宜些啊！那多谢玉婶了。Okay,
we can buy stuff now. See what you've got. Just medicine and materials. Okay. Right. All right. Okay. We don't have anything to buy right now, actually.
你怎么整天不务正业？Okay,
so those are side quests, right? We've already done two. Let's move to the main objective for now.
你跑什么？
你能把我的钱？还不如凶手追我呢！哇哦！嗯，好像。哎呀，我不是说了吗？你得让你爹娘来娶踏雪寻梅。
总之，不给我踏雪寻梅，我就不走了。OK。嗯，是不知道，真香。
我看见凶兽了，光头就有三个。哦，对，你瞎说。Pretty sure this is a tavern, I think. Food. 喝多了，明明是一个头。Yep, tavern for sure. All the wine. This is a
stable.这马呢和不少东西呢。Okay,
landscape fairly fiery. Okay, I guess we have to leave the village. The food looks actually pretty good, quite detailed. Traditional Chinese bed, okay. Is it a doggo? Yep, it is. Oh, that wasn't strong. So idyllic, oh my god. Looks really pretty, I must say. I'm liking this game's visual style. I guess pandas will be really happy here. Lots of bamboo.
巧玲你在担忧？放心，我没有吃它。你看，只是留下一个咬痕罢了。
Oh, is this the production thing that they were talking about? Seems like it. Well, we passed it, so I guess there might be mobs here to fight. I see some popping. The sound of the waterfall is a bit abrupt. I'm not sure if you guys can hear it, but it's quite sudden. Oh, I see something there. What challenge is this? Okay. Oh, okay. I see. Let's give this a shot. Tilting. Yes. Oh man, this is not easy. Oh no, I have to time this right.
Where are we supposed to go? Oh, okay, I see it. That's where we need to go, don't we? Okay. There we go. Oh, we got a red packet. I see some mobs. Do we have to go there? Not really. You know what? Let's go back. That's our objective, right? The view is great, that's for sure. I wonder if we'll ever get to go to the mountains. This is our sect, I think.
Qiaolin, tired? Yep, we're at home.
Yep, it's where we belong. Some lotus spawns. What's inside here? That's a bathtub. Okay. One of the rooms, I suppose. Where does this lead? Somewhere, okay.
Oh, 许久没来整理，又堆了好多杂物呢。 等有时间了，要好好打扫一番。
That's a storeroom, I think. What's in here? It's one of the larger buildings. Okay. I believe this is where people pay their respect to the ancestors. Can I jump over? Okay.
Hi.
Nope. Okay, that's interesting. I wonder why I can't. Hey, it's another room. Lockers and whatnot. No, it's another bedroom. Okay. Leading out. This is.
爷爷，您做什么呢？孙女儿，接住了啊！
我接着了。
哎，我的腰啊！
你 您怎么又活动起来了？韩大夫吩咐，您这阵子要少走动，多休息。何况是搬这么沉的坛子。
哎，我想着这小坛子能有多沉啊？哎，还是大意了，不服老不行了。孙女儿，你们一路上没有遇到凶兽吧？
我有巧灵，凶兽追不上的。不过，村子附近原本温和的精怪似乎突然魔化，变得暴虐了许多，见人就攻击。
天师门的那群黄皮子是干什么吃的？他们不是向来以村子的保护神自居吗？净吹牛皮！哼！
爷爷，话也不能这么说。要不是有天师门布的防护法阵，这一带的村子早就也被凶兽毁了。再说了，其他门派的防护法阵听说也是天师门传授，所以他们才成为仙盟盟主，人家是有大功劳的。
孙女儿，你怎么尽帮黄皮子们说话呀？你忘了他们跟我们明术门水火不容了？
哎呀，爷爷，是我错了。不过，防护法阵运转正常，燕归谷中的草木精怪却发生变异，总之不太寻常。
哎，要是早个百八十年，我们明术门还风光的时候，早就把这些凶兽啊、妖怪什么的都赶走了，哪儿轮得到黄皮子们出风头啊？如今啊，这么多年，一个弟子也找不到啊。
您别叹气，我相信明术门将来会有重现辉煌的那一天。
还是我乖孙女会说话。
对了，爷爷，我在回来路上捡到了这个。
灵气逼人啊，这是什么宝物啊？
爷爷也不知道这是什么吗？
没见过，但看这样子肯定是比灵果还要强千百倍的好东西。巧灵啊，哎，来尝尝，说不定啊，这个吃下去你就能立刻飞升呢。哎，小灵啊，蕴含如此澎湃灵力的果实，世间罕见。你不吃，可就太可惜喽。
我看还是罢了。巧灵是天生食吃灵果的仙灵兽，能不能吃，他应该比我们更清楚。明术门就剩下这一只玉灵，万一吃坏了怎么办？
唉，好吧。
既然这果子不能吃，那我还是去玉灵园摘些灵果喂了巧灵。
好，好，好，去吧。
Okay, so it seems like our grandpa has no idea what a fruit is. Is this where he stays? Seems like he has a fondness for wine, that's for sure. The kitchen! Yep, the kitchen for sure. So that's a whale.
Something、自从七岁那年掉进去过，每次靠近这里，心都慌得很。
Okay. Seems like our main character fell into the well, into the well when she was young. This is. What is this? It's the main chamber? I guess those would be the founding ancestors.Library? Perhaps? There's a book there. The illusion world is divided into inner and outer areas. There is a force field around the periphery that can absorb spiritual power. A huge light orb is located in the center. The adjacent force field can teleport people to the rotating dream. In the inner world where the Yumekui, like a dream eaters, live. Okay. At the center of the rotating dream is the illusion palace where the monster king lives. Through the amethyst stone, the king can hide the illusion world from the outside. Oh, so oh, it's information on the monster realm, okay. Oh, time to get fruits for a little birdie.
明树门繁盛时, 不知玉林园是怎样一番热闹景象, 而如今, 只剩下了巧令。
So many lotus flowers here. So this must be their sacred tree or something. Okay. Those reflections look good. Spirit system unlocked. Press T to access the main menu and icons. Okay. Split E spirit. Okay. So this is our little spirit, Qiaoling, I think. Okay. If I feed her one, anything happens? Gift points. Can I? Upper limit of MP, HP increases. I guess HP for now? Close partner, okay. Right. Seems to be it for now.
一会儿还要下山，先把这个果子放回房间吧。
Okay, then I'm gonna go back.
<音>巧灵的灵力最近都没有什么提升，得想办法多找些不同的灵果来喂。不过那只凶兽应该还在结界附近徘徊，有些棘手。知道了，知道了，我不会再像小时候那样鲁莽了。还有一封彭大叔的家书要送。
Are you not gonna close it? Okay. I guess it's fine since it's only her and her grandpa. Is this our room? Seems like it, I think. Yep, seems to be our room. Seems to be a rather accurate representation of how a mansion in ancient China would look like. I've seen these things before, this little main structure just right in front of the door. I guess it prevents people from looking directly into the main sanctum.
重现辉煌。不。 不能妄自菲薄，做好该做之事，门派必有转机。
What is that?
<音>这时候来送信，掌门，灵光师妹，怎么了？小事而已，我去处理。<音> 你等严守门派法阵，务必要保护神子安全。
是。大概天师门已经发现有凶兽和妖怪在附近出没，所以加固法阵。
Okay, so that's the reinforcement of the.
这法阵似乎和以往的不同。
Looks like a giant Chinese magic circle.
爷爷说，那果子蕴含澎湃灵力，想必一定有些来历。或许可以写封信问问他，他也很久没来明术门了呢，也不知道最近过得怎么样。
Hold on a sec, I think that spot earlier would have been a very good photo spot.Let's see here, maybe perhaps. Oh, this is in the shade, though. Okay. And there. We're gonna change our pose somehow.I'm digging the soundtrack, that's for sure. It's very calming, but at the same time, not bland.
明天开集市啊，到时也可以来看看有什么需要买的。
哎，这养马的好处啊，一到集市就体现出来。
你拿了我的钱，凭什么不给我踏雪寻梅？
我不是说了吗？你得让你爹娘来娶踏雪寻梅。
总之，不给我踏雪寻梅。我就不走了。
哎呀！哎。OK.
他家就在小吃摊附近，他爹姓李，他娘姓顾，应该很好认的。
Okay, so we've got to find the parents and ask them whether or not the kids stole the money to buy whatever those fruits sweets were.
你是不知道啊，就我家那位。
彭大叔，这是您侄子送来的家书。
哎呀，真是太感谢你了。
Seems like he's a blacksmith.
只是跑腿送信，严重了。
哪有啊？这世道，外面一群凶兽窜来窜去，连修仙的习武的也不敢在结界外逗留太久。你一个姑娘家，可真勇敢啊！
我从小修炼御灵术，虽然打不过凶兽，但是帮大家跑跑腿还是有把握的。
说到这个，明术门也是可惜呀、啊。要是能再寻到几个仙兽，多来几个弟子，哎，我这个嘴真碎呀、
啊。Oh, he struck the sword.
对了，彭大叔，我的碧海剑最近用的勤，正好也到了该保养的时候，想请您帮忙看看。
当然没问题了。不过我这儿铬铁不够用了，还得再去燕归谷找一些来。青叔，你再等我几日。
怎么好意思让您亲自跑这趟，我去就好。
哎，不用跟大叔客气。
最近燕归谷中的妖怪有些不对劲。
也好，那就辛苦青叔了。
Okay, all right. So with blacksmith, right? Can we talk to him?I guess not. I'm going to find the iron first.
明天多卖几个。
既然要去燕归谷，也顺便再确认一下，结界内还有没有魔化怪物吧。
Okay, we've got to.
好好好，还要多多靠你了。
So wait, these are the rock monsters. Let's not aggro them just yet.Look for ore. Need to go. Just right ahead. Okay.
啊，还好有天师门设的防护法阵，最起码凶兽不能进来伤人。
Looks pretty good, actually. It's a jade sword, isn't it? Let's take a closer look. We're not in focus.Green tinted jade sword. It's very, very uncommon. While we are here, let's take a photo. Okay. All right.Get our sword fixed. These guys are friendly, aren't they? Yeah, the ones with the sweet tooth.
看起来，燕归谷和村子都没有什么问题。
凶兽老不出。
天师门的法阵果真厉害。
月姐姐。我也想加入明术门。
The giant magic circle is not in the sky anymore.
多吃点，明天多卖几
只。There we go.
彭大叔，给。
哎，这些铬铁，成色还真不错呢。小青叔，稍等片刻，一会儿就得。
那就多谢彭大叔了。
Okay. This is where we enhance our weapon. Okay.
现在它是我想象中的武器了。
嗯。 we can still do one more, actually. Yep.
现在它是我想象中的武器了。
Okay. Should we do... How do we see our crit chance, though? Level 2, 50%. But it's by 50%, so... Well, the thing is, we don't know the base.
现在它是我想象中的武器了.
Yeah, we don't know the base stats yet, actually, so we don't really... Oh, this is really the max? Okay. Alright, okay. Okay, forging activity icon of map is the location of blacksmith where the player can forge or improve the weapons, I think.
你怎么整天不务正业? 平西村的这门手艺可不能丢。
Pretty sure that's 杂货铺, I think, which means general store. Okay, let's move
on.
Wow, that's kind of a funny thing to say. Not very nice to the girl, though.
I
wonder if we can still see the magic circle. Seems no, actually. It's gone.
Ooh,
okay. Well, that I must say that villain looked good.
Ooh, yo. 别哭了。哎，看看这个鸟，好不好玩啊？ Hey, how
are
这孩子的衣服上面有天师门的图腾，应该是天师门弟子吧？我们应该送他回天师门。
我不回去。小秋，为什么？我再不回去，回去的话又要被关起来了。
Oh wait，
怎么回事啊？哎，
跟爷爷说说。
Is he the chosen child?
那些王，那些道士，为何把你关起来？
他们不让我出去，每天都把我关在屋子里。老爷爷，求求你了，别把我送回去好不好？嗯。
那个，请说。
姐姐，拜托你了，让我留下来吧。我从小就被关在屋子里，都没出去玩过，求求你了。
孙女啊，天师门这干的也太不是人事了。你就不能留娃娃几天吗？
你说你被关起来，关在什么地方？为什么要关你？
我，那个
小秋，到底怎么回事？你要是不说，我只能现在就把你送回去。
啊！别！好吧。掌门说我身子虚弱，需要留在塔里，不能离开。从小我就住在塔里，从来没出来过。我知道明天是初一，是村子里集会的日子，每到这时就会很热闹的。可是我只能在塔里远远地看着。
不行，你们掌门既然让你在塔里静养，证明你身体很虚弱，或许患疾，若出事了就晚了。我现在就把你送回去吧。
姐姐，求你了，我真的没事。掌门也说过，我只是比寻常孩子虚弱一些，但没有生病啊。
我给他拔过脉，脉象有些虚，但并无病态。这虚呀，我看也是闷出来的。不让孩子出来玩，这身体怎么能结实呢？
姐姐，求求你了，我从小到大没离开过天师门，我只想像其他孩子一样能玩一会儿。
好吧，今天晚上你就在我家住一夜，明天早上我带你去逛逛集市。不过我们不能玩太久，等逛完集市我再带你去天师门，好吗？如果你们掌门生气，我和你一起挨训。
好的，我都听姐姐的。你只要能去集市玩，我什么都好说的。
那说好喽，既然你身体虚，我等一下做一些温和的菜。
不用的，姐姐，你做什么我都爱吃的。好痒。
这字是天，又似乎不是。
姐姐。
哦，你先和巧玲玩，我去做饭。是错觉吗？感觉有人在窥视着我。
依旧没有神子的消息。
I was right。
即将入夜，不利搜寻。
现在是说这话的时候吗？来者是天魔众，倘若神子落入他们手中，到时候莫说我们天师门，就是整个人界，都会陷入危险之中。继续找，找不到，就别回来。
是，掌门。
Okay. Awaken the kid. Take the ingredients on the table. Okay.
就做一道三蒸鲜宝吧，希望可以合小秋的胃口。
Okay. Let's see.
这个是什么？我从来没吃过。
这叫三蒸鲜宝，好吃吗？
嗯，好好吃。
要不要留在明书门呢？这样你可以天天吃到这么好吃的菜。
爷爷，小秋是天师门弟子。
嗯，
那又怎样？我看这孩子和我们明术门有缘分的很，干脆留下来。
爷爷，
哎，好好好，我不说了，不说了，好吧。
姐姐，
怎么了？
你们真好。
怎么这么说啊？
你们陪我吃饭，这是我第一次有人陪我一起吃饭呢。你还陪我睡觉，我平时只有一个人睡。
小秋，你的爹娘呢？
我从小生活在塔里，没见过爹娘。掌门说我需要静养，所以除了他和长老，平时也没人陪着我。
这是静养。
姐姐，爹娘是什么样子的？
爹娘呢，就是会十分爱护你的人。娘亲就像春日的太阳，每次看她笑都会觉得暖洋洋的。父亲要严厉许多，不过他有如高山，在他身边总是很踏实，很安心。我想小秋的爹娘也一定是如此，虽然不知道详情，但还是让他抱有美好的幻想吧。
是吗？像春日，像高山。对了，姐姐，你会唱歌吗？
会啊，你要听哪一首？
有首歌只有我知道，我教给你，你再唱给我听好不好？
好，我试试。
The beautiful melody.
Qixi平和, 看来状况还不错。小秋他是自幼父母离散，亦或双亡吗？他的处境怎么听都有些奇怪。这个孩子挺可怜的，我至少还记得爹娘的模样。
Okay. Now it's the middle of the night, I suppose. Anyhow, I think this is a good place to stop. I'll call it episode 2 and announce you guys in episode 3. Thanks for watching.